This video is for entertainment purposes only. This video should not be taken seriously. If you are easily offended, do not watch this video. Thank you for watching. I walk with a stick, I walk with a gun, I walk with a stick, I walk with a gun, I shoot niggas for fun.
Well, what the fuck are those? I'm on your ass, boy. But your skin tone chick won't leave me a long hair ass.
What's up, buddy? Damn, man, you like that hot shit, don't you?
It makes my booty hole itch, but I like it.
The fuck? This.
Your dress.
No way. Tag me in, bro.
Playing Lego GTA. That man on that bush right there is watching me. He's watching me. Look, that woman's coming towards me. That woman's coming towards me. Lego GTA.
Damn, that shit fat.
The difference is, I'm not mid.
The last car, that's the caboose. But I like to call it the caboosey.
Okay, so honestly, as someone from the UK, this is actually quite annoying because people like to constantly sexualize the British accent. And there's something quite...
Man, I'm just playing, man. I don't sound anything like that. I do the same goddamn thing every time.
It comes from below. You can't even look me in the eyes, man, and tell me the truth.
I call it the Goblin Party Cannon.
Can't make friends. Pray for better days. Now it's 300k when my day ends. Do you remember last night? Cause I blacked out in an all white dress with a back out.
Tell me, Dazai, why is it you wish to die?
Let's turn that question around. Is there really any value to this thing we call life?
Yes, babe?
I think I'm ready. You know, to have sex.
I figured you'd say that, so I came prepared.
You brought a condom?
No, silly.
Nick, kinda kinky.
I rigged this room with explosives. Premarital sex is a sin. Have fun running in hell, Beth.
Nick! No! Wait! Nick, please! No!
Hey, yellow monkey, go back to your country.
What the fuck did you just call me?
Say it again, Negro.
Just because I'm Mexican, it doesn't mean I need to work a stereotypical job. I'm gonna be a streamer.
porque acá fue donde nos puso la vida.
One song, the lyric, when, bitch, I'm a little baby. How did you think of it?
I actually came up with it with one of the bros in the studio, but I'm glad we came up with it.
Genius.
Thank you.
I'm having a hard time learning how to fly the planes at war zone.
He's mad sketchy.
You ain't gotta worry, girl. I won't kidnap you. You mad ugly.
Said you got a boyfriend. Fuck that gotta do with me. I know you wanna.
We are winning. Shut the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie? Huh?
Just two dudes eating fast food in a car. Are we on a date right now?
Are we on a date? Are we on a date?
No!
You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slow.
I was outcrackered, and I will never be outcrackered again.
I was outbeanered. I'll never be outbeanered again.
Would you rather marry someone right now that your parents picked out or be single for the rest of your life?
I'm an orphan.
I got this new Christmas present. It shoots fireworks out the front.
Hey, that look kind of cool. I'm gonna go buy one.
Let me see what's inside the box.
Here comes the sun.
Your dad has powers?
Yeah, he's been invisible my whole life, see? That's horrible, Billy.
How's it horrible?
Oh, shit!
Did you guys know that having sex can cause memory loss?
Wait, actually, I didn't know that. Anyways, I want to show you guys this cool hat I got. I got it on January 18th, 2021, 9:58 p.m. at Target in aisle 5. What do you guys think of it? Let me know.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, man.
Moving to the pizzaplex, I got my bags packed. What's in your chest, Freddy Faz? I need that. Is that what I think it is? Yeah, bitch, what it do? I know you want this, but you
can't. Shut the fuck up, Freddy!
Huh. 2022, we going for ugly dudes, because at least they won't cheat and they funny as fuck.
Yes! My turn, assholes!
Hey, yo, you want me to call you after?
No, I'm good.
We? Now we going to
what
war.
Do you mean we?
Nintendo?
No,
we?
Nigga, we as in us. Us? Are you talking about?
Your vibe, and I found my
ask your mom if she can sleep over.
What?
What?
Don't you mean if I can sleep over?
No.
Have you ever had 22 inches of meat in your mouth?
Man, fuck no. What the hell?
Maybe. I mean...
Thank you for watching. Make sure to check out my other channel. I upload Apex videos there, so if you're interested, make sure to check it out. As always, thank you for watching. Stay safe and see you in the next one.